problem with publishing low content books on Amazon KDP is that you may not get that look inside feature, and so customers can't see the content of your books, which may result in fewer sales. So in this video, I'm going to give you some solutions around this, which may help with you not only making that sale, but also increasing your sales. So if you are publishing these types of books on Amazon, then follow along. Now, if you've not been to this channel before, then welcome. My name is Paul Marles, and I do videos on how to make it, keep it, and grow it. And that's your money I'm talking about. And if you do like videos like that, then please do give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and smash that notification bell. So when you publish a book on Amazon, you often get this look inside feature, which customers can scroll through, get an idea of what your cover and back cover looks like in more detail, but also more importantly, look at the content inside your book. However, the problem arises when publishing what Amazon deems is a low content book. And if you want to know what these types of books are, then Amazon tells you here. They are books with minimal or no content in the interior pages. And so this could be things like line journals, and it can be things like prompt journals, where you have mostly lines on a page with just a quote or a prompt at the top of the page. And it's also books that have generally repetitive interiors. So it could be things like planners, and also things like logbooks, which are very common. So when you publish these types of books and tick that box, you don't get the look inside feature. So you may say, okay, well, I'll publish a book like that, but not tick that box, leave it unticked. Problem with that is when you do publish it, there'll be a delay in publication, and you'll just get an email saying that you've not ticked the box when you should have done. So what I'm gonna do is give you three solutions around this. Now, one solution I don't really recommend, and the other two solutions I do. So first of all, we're briefly going to go through the solution that you can do, but I don't particularly recommend, which is adding images to your listing. So when we look at this book here, we can see we normally get these two images, the front cover and the back cover. But you'll notice on some books, even those that are published on the KDP platform, we have these extra images here. So when we click on that, we can see this publisher has just put in extra images of the front cover and back cover. But some publishers will use these images to showcase the interiors of their books. And it's a common question I get, how do we create these extra images? Well, the problem is this. You have to open an Amazon Seller Central account, which is not free. You can see here, it's $39.99 a month. And then what you do is you either have to publish via a third party or claim your book. And if Amazon allows that claim, you can then add extra images to your book. So the problems are, one, it's quite complex, and two, it costs you money, this $39.99 a month. So the second solution I've got for you is utilizing the covers of your book. And first of all, we've got the front covers, and puzzle books tend to use this feature very well. And we can see here in this word search niche that a lot of publishers publish images of the interiors on the front cover. And in fact, we can see this book here where they've just put the exact interior images on the front cover. And as I said, puzzle books often use this feature, and things like kids' handwriting books also. So customers can get an idea of what the content of the book is. Another sort of niche that is very common utilizing this technique are things like graph paper notebooks and also logbooks. And again, they've used the actual interior of the book to create a decorative feature for the front cover. And I think this is very effective. And in fact, my best-selling book utilizes this very feature. And again, although it's not a direct image of the interior of the book, it still gives your customer an idea of what the interior content is actually like. And the next way you can use your book cover is by placing images of the interior of your book on the back cover. And we can see here with this coloring book, we've got images of the interior pages. And a lot of books use this particular technique, especially things like puzzle books, coloring books, again, kids' handwriting books and those educational books. You don't see this so much in things like logbooks and those line journals, but there's no reason why you can't use this same method. And like using the front cover, it's absolutely free and very effective. Now, the third solution is this, Amazon A+ content. If we scroll down this same coloring book, we can see this section here where it says from the publisher. And here we have images of the interior of the book. And often you'll see this sort of content showcasing the front cover and back cover as well. And the beauty of this is that it's absolutely free. And also, it's free to create this type of content. And in fact, I've done a video on this before, which I'll leave a link to in the description below. And it's great for showing your interiors in detail. But not only that, you can use it as an area for marketing your book. And we can see here, this publisher has links to their other books as well. So you can add in this content in your A+ content, and you may get customers who like your book clicking on links to your other books. Now you may say, oh, but I can't create this content. It looks too complicated. Well, as I said, I've done a video on this already, and I've also done a video on how to create the mock-ups of the cover and interiors of these types of books. Again, I'll leave a link to that in the description. And also, I've got some free mock-up templates in my Gumroad shop. Again, link in the description. So you can create these interiors that look like realistic interiors and book covers just from your standard images that you use to create the covers and interiors of your book. So it really is very straightforward. And so those are the two main methods that I would recommend: utilizing the front cover and back cover to show your interiors, and also creating A+ content. And in that way, hopefully not only making that sale, but also increasing your sales and potentially increasing the sales of your other books. Now, as I mentioned, I've done a video on creating A+ content, which I'll leave a link to here. Thank you very much for your time. It is very much appreciated. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and until next time, and goodbye.